The FIRST Robotics Competition is a competition which is run primarily in America. We've been doing it here in Perth for about 5 or 6 years now.
A whole host of high school students are mentored by university students or industry people, and then create a robot in 6 weeks that they then take to a competition.
That includes design, build, fabricate, debug.
I was in year 11 in high school and I just saw an email sent out to my high school saying, hey, do you want to build a robot?
I came in as a student and graduated my way up to now being one of the lead mentors. I lead one of our two teams here. I came into it kind of shy, being like, I don't know what's going on. And then once I started interacting with the people here, I realized these people are just like me.
It's also building relationships between high school and uni students, which is really cool as well.
Doing the FIRST Robotics Competition allowed me to work on my practical skills. That was one thing I found a bit lacking, so it allowed me to build a robot. I could design, when I was designing, I would find a lot of problems that you would not think of. Can you get a tool in there? Have you allocated space for any fasteners?
They have to manage these people, they have to guide them. They're not just telling them what to do, they have to, you know, help them grow along the way.
I think as I start to go into my career, the skills that I've learned here are going to be really, really invaluable.
There's a lot of teamwork involved in building a robot when you're working with 20-something other people. There's sometimes personality clashes, so you have to learn how to deal with conflict management.
It's those human and collaborative and creative skills that are really difficult to replicate in a course. You have to do a real life example of it. There are a number of industry sponsors, and what they identify is that the students, the Curtin students, they see mentoring the high school students, they see those leadership qualities, they see those management skills, and they can really think, right, you know, once you've finished your degree, please come and talk to me because we want you on our team.
I'd really like to see a lot more girls involved. They're not going to be as nervous about joining because they're not going to be the only one and be outnumbered significantly.
Well, I could split my life in half between before and after I started this program. I've started teaching the students who I once was. Being part of a FIRST Robotics Competition has been probably the single biggest benefit of my entire life.